Why you need to be doing eye exercises daily. Inside your brain, there are a bunch of nerves. They're called cranial nerves. There's 12 on each side. Three of your 12 cranial nerves innervate muscles of the eye. Cranial nerve 3 is ocular motor. Cranial nerve 4 is trochlear. Cranial nerve 6 is abducens. So by moving your eyeballs around in different directions, you actually create a healthier, more competent, more proficient brain.